Hey guys, so I just want to come like try and make this quick, but I have a love of dance and I am going to dance class, and I thought it'd be kind of cool to show you some of the hairstyles, or at least one that I wore to dance class, to show my style, attitude, you know. So I'll show you. So first of all, I washed my hair this morning, or co-wash, and I'm starting off with stretched hair, so I'll just show you that it's still a little damp in the middle, which is good. And I wanted to stretch it so I'd be able to pull this forward. So here we go right here. Now this will require a little bit of gel on my behalf. And I have, let's see, just a comb. You might not need it, but I have kind of thin sides and a really soft, very soft brush just to lay my edges down a little bit. And some of these little clippies. And bobby pins. So I'm going to give myself a kind of shaped frohawk. So I want to do it like, let's see, you can make these parts however many you want. I don't want to make too many because I don't want to just be doing too much. So I'm just going to lay down my sides, and it might help if your hair is really thick to put a scarf on your head. And that might just help it lay better on the sides. Or you can also kind of twist it, but I'll show you the look that I'm going for. So I'm just gonna take one of these little clips, clip it into place. And I want this to stay kind of poofy. Oops. I'm gonna pull this, oops. I have to pull this part really, really gently. As you can see, I'm trying to get that wedge to look. So, just a little bit more gel, just really a little bit on these edges. And it might seem like I'm laying it real heavy, but I'm not. And my hair is not very thick, so that kind of helps. And then I'm going to do one more, a little bit more gel. I don't really need the brush, but I'm just making sure all of my little cuckoo buds are there. And there, so it's all in on this side. So let me do the other side. So this is the final look, and I took my hair and kind of threw it over those little pins to kind of hide it, so it looks a little more neater. And this look really only took me a few minutes, like 5 minutes to do. So this is a very, to me, low manipulative style that's really fun. It's really attitude-ish. It's just fun. And in case you're wondering why my front shrunk up, is because it was a little too long. You know, I didn't want to have too much whipping. I wasn't sure what I wanted to do, but it's better to make it longer and then you can shrink it up instead of shrinking it up and making it longer. So I just took a little bit of water and shrank it up to where I wanted it, or wherever it stopped. And it gave me some bang that I can still whip. So, I'm super excited. This is really cute. I'm laid, frayed, and made, hunty. So I hope you guys kind of got a little idea of my little parted frohawk. That was the whole point, is to see the parts. And I'll see you later. I'm gonna go have fun and work out my fitness because I'm feeling a little out of shape. Hopefully I get to do more fun videos like this because I'm always so serious that I don't know what to do. But yeah, I wanna whip it. Whip it real hard. And back and forth. And forth and back. And forth and back.
Oh boy. Who does she think she is?
Yeah, who is she?
what she's doing. I think